We're at 298 Picnic View Lane. Front door. So this house is 1980 square feet. So when you come in, you have this living area. That's just a little alcove to make things look bigger. You come in two and turn to the right. You have a really nice big kitchen. Island with storage on both sides, new refrigerator, and pantry shelves. And of course, I'll have to show you, these are pull-out drawers. So you've got nice pull-out drawers. And then you have pull-out spice rack too. Vaulted ceilings everywhere. I'm standing in the breakfast nook. So this is another living room slash family room. You can see it's really big. You can see the vaulted ceilings. It's three bedrooms, two bath, with an office. I'm going down the hallway, and here is the extra room office. And here is the master bedroom. All the bedrooms have walk-in closets. It's got a big bathroom, two sinks, shower only, and that cabinet there is actually a laundry chute for the laundry room, but here's the master. Let's go look at the other two bedrooms. Here is bedroom number two. These are actually a very nice size bedrooms as well. Each bedroom has a walk-in closet. Bedroom three. And there's the closet. Last room is the laundry room. And this place actually has a lot of nice storage too. There's storage in the master, storage in the hallway. And here's the laundry room. It's got AC. There's the laundry chute receiver. And this is the door to the carport. And you did get that open. Giant storage unit, and you can see three-car garage, and it has a ramp. It's pretty nice, light blue in color. There you go.